They call me Squirrel.
Good evening, Squirrel Squad. Tonight I come at you with something a little bit different. This was something that was I was asked to react to by a gentleman named Matthew. He sent me an email and said that this is a beautiful piece of 20th century classical English music performed in one of the old English cathedrals. I don't know how much I'll be talking during this video. I'll try to keep it to a minimum. I do want to point out things I think that, I don't know, we'll see. If it's classical music, I probably won't want to interrupt it too much. Let's get into it. Let's check it out. Here we go. Just the pure beauty of all stringed instruments. There's no horns here. There's no percussion here. It's just a bunch of people making amazing sound by running a bow up and down strings. Think of that for a minute. The beauty to the ears that's coming out of this. Thank you. two sides back and forth, kind of the lower, the higher. It almost tells a story of a musical battle, a friendly battle between the two. This kind of music really gets me lost in thought while I listen to it. I just start to kind of, if I could quote an old friend of mine, it's like slipping into a warm bath or a deep conversation with an old friend. It's one of those kind of emotion-provoking pieces to me. That's kind of how it makes me feel. So I kind of, it starts to get me to, my mind is thinking. I'm thinking of all different kinds of things, and mostly I'm thinking about how beautiful the music is and how talented these people are. You know, I can't play an instrument. I don't have that in me. I've tried. Maybe I have it in me. I haven't found the right instrument, but I've tried many different instruments. I enjoy writing. That's my artistic creativity, I suppose. But amazing. Let's get back to it. Passion on his face. Thank you. I found myself almost conducting in my hand and just... I don't know how many people are going to enjoy the classical music and stick through this, but I'm so glad that I am doing it because this is beautiful. I know I use that word a lot, and but I don't know how else to describe this. I don't play instruments, like I said earlier, but I gotta think that playing the violin has got to be one of the toughest instruments to move the bow, not just back and forth, but it's an up and down to hit the certain, you know, the strings are kind of, you know, higher in elevation, so that it's different, you know, to hit the right ones. And then when they're holding they're holding it like this. But this hand up here isn't just holding the instrument; it's shaking. It's like vibrating the note. It's really, really quite stunning to watch when you think about the talent that this takes, and to think that all these people together not only share that amazing talent and have that control, but that it syncs up so seamlessly to this beautiful music. Huge organ. There's the big send off, maybe? The big ending? See all the hands. This cathedral's beautiful. The stained glass works awesome. Love it. Thank you. That's it. Wow. Something, a piece like this, it evokes human emotion to me. I hope it does for you as well. Powerful pieces in there. Certain things. The conductor's shadow on the ground. It's perfect. You know, it reminded me of Fantasia. Which is what this piece is. This is Vaughan Williams' Fantasia on a theme of Thomas Tallis. So I hope that someone's watching this far into the video. You know, I hope you are. I hope that you enjoyed even just a piece of this as much as I enjoyed the whole thing. Matthew, thank you so much for sending this over. This was beautiful. It was gorgeous. It was just everything wrapped in one. I needed this. I needed a nice, calm piece to react to. Something that really got the emotions flowing throughout the body, through the head and the heart and everything. And it was absolutely needed. Had a lot going on lately. And this was what I needed. So thank you. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And I hope you stuck with it through the whole thing. I'll catch you guys again soon. Till next time, Squirrel out.